Governor Ron DeSantis vetoed a bill that would have banned social media for children under the age of 16. He says he has concerns the language doesn't adequately protect privacy. The governor says lawmakers have a better version of the bill that he expects to sign into legislation.